A very warm good afternoon to all watching this video. My name is Abhishek Chauhan, and in continuation to the online practical sessions going on for the BHMCET students, today we are going to learn how to prepare a message slip for the in-house guest who are staying in the hotel. As we know, front office department is often called as the communication center and the information hub of the hotel. So it is the duty of front office staff to record all the messages who have come for the guests who are staying in the hotel. In many cases, we have received or the hotel receives any messages for the guests and they are not in the guest room or in the hotel premises from the visitors. So all these messages have to be recorded properly and they have to be given to the concerned guest whenever they approach the reception or they enter the guest rooms. The message slips, as I told you, the message can be recorded by two ways in the hotel industry, hotel operations. The first method is your manual system and the second is your computerized system. In the case of manual system, message slips are prepared in three copies. They are prepared in triplicate. The first copy is kept in the key and mail rack, and whenever the guest comes back to the hotel and he goes to the front desk to collect the room keys or the key cards, we can hand over the message slips to the guests. The second message slip is slide down to the guest door, and it is provided in the room itself. It can be slided down to the guest room. The third message slip is maintained in the message copy, message book for future reference. And the second method of recording message is known as computerized manner. In the case of property management system, we can simply go to the profile of the guest and we can enter the message. Whenever we enter the message and the telephone of the guest room is connected to the EPABX system, then an light indicator which is found in the guest room telephone, it blinks. Whenever it will blink, the guest will come to know that there is a message which has been received on his behalf from any visitor or an outsider. And of course, by the invent of new technologies which are used in the hotel operations nowadays, if we are using computerized system of recording messages, then when we feed the message into the guest profile, then the guest who is staying in the room for whom the message has been received, he can even have a look at the message on his television screen which is provided in the guest room. Enjoy the video and have a look how to prepare the message slips for the in-house guests who are staying in the hotel. Thank you. So as you can see, this is the format of a message slip which is found in the hotels. This is normally used whenever we receive any message for a guest who is staying in the hotel. First of all, the name of the hotel is mentioned over here. Then the detail, when a message is received for a guest, we have to write down the exact date and the time whenever we have received the message for that particular guest. Message for, as you can see, the name of the guest has to be entered, the room number of that concerned guest. While you were out, Mr. / Mrs. / Miss, we have to write down the name of that person who is giving a message for that particular guest who is staying in the room. Then the address will come of that particular guest who is giving the message. Then there are several options. We have to tick on the appropriate option. If we have received a telephone, then we have to tick on the part of telephone. If the guest has came in directly and he is giving a message for that guest who is staying in the room, we have to tick in the came in person part. Please meet him. If the message is that the guest has to meet outsider or the visitor who is giving the message somewhere else, then we have to tick on please meet him part. Please call. If he has given a contact number to be called, to be contacted with, will call again. If the message is, he will call back again for the guest who is staying in the room and will meet you. If the guest is requiring to meet the guest somewhere else, we have to write down over here. We have to take it over here. Then the message will come over here, and the signatures are very important. The signature of the person who has received the message, that will come over here, and the information assistant will sign over here. So we can enter the details in the message slip. Suppose there is a guest who is staying in room number 601 and the guest name is Mr. Robert Samuels. Then we have received a message for Mr. Samuels from Mr. Alexander to call him back on a concern number, on a given number. So we have to write down the details. We have to write down all these details in the call sheet. When a message is received for the guest, we have to write down the date
whenever we are receiving a message for that particular guest, Mr. Robert Samuels. The date today is 27th of October 2020. The time, we have to mention whenever we are receiving the message, the time is 12:30 p.m. Now, the next option says a message for name of the guest. As we can see, we have received a message for the guest named Mr. Robert Samuels, who is staying in room number 601. We have to write down the name of that particular guest for whom we have received the message. Mr. Robert Samuels, and he is staying in the room number 601 of the hotel. While you were out, Mr., Mrs., Miss, we have to write down the name of the person giving the message. So as we discussed before also, Mr. Alexander. Mr. Alexander, the address, we can write down address. Suppose he belongs to London, United Kingdom, we can write down the address, we can write down the notification, location, London, UK. He has requested Mr. Robert Samuels to call back again, so we'll take on the please call part. Then we'll write down the message for the guest. So the message I have written is Mr. Alexander called back for Mr. Robert Samuels and requested to please call back at the provided number which is given by Mr. Alexander. Then as I told you, the signatures are quite important in the message slip. The message received by the person who is receiving the message, he will do his signature over here, and the information assistant will do the signature over here. So this is the format of a message slip. Message slip, as I told you, it is very important documentation, a document which is required in front office operations. And maintaining the messages, maintaining the communication for the guests who are staying in the hotel, that is the main obligation of the front office department.
So in the today's video, we have demonstrated how to prepare a message slip for the announced guest when he is not in the premises of the hotel or he is not in the guest room. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe for our channel. In fact, we'll be telling you about the different trades, different departments related to hospitality management. Thank you and stay safe. Thank you.